What's going on over here? I saw a dead body. Sarah, please. That was at least 10 minutes ago. It is very fast becoming among us on this ship. Goggles are starting fighting. Goggles. No. Where? Where are you? Goggles? Who you killing? Goggles, did you pass out? I saw a drone. They're so creepy. Goggles, you're a drone. God fucking damn it. What is going on? Amazingly, you've passed out, not Sarah. Sarah's upright, I think. Stop punching people's ghosts out. I know. Constant, unceasing pain going on over here. Right, we need more bio waste so that we can do that. We've got some here. Just use that. 12F is unhappy. I'm shocked. 12F, why are you upset? 12F, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, 12F? I saw some dead bodies. All right. I'm trying to deal with those, okay? I am doing my fucking best. Actually, where have they been putting the dead bodies? Like, they're not in storage, right? They've been picking them up and putting them somewhere. They selling them? Is that what's happening? We've got a market of them? We trading them out? No? No idea. Welcome to the colony. Super Talia DX. This is your best. Listen, that's all I got. I should build those toilets, but alas, I can't afford them. What's going on over here? I saw a dead body. Sarah, please. That was at least 10 minutes ago. You're lonely, so you're talking to everyone. Well, if you stop killing people, you'll be less lonely. There is a crawl space somewhere on board, which is crammed full of dead idiots. Sarah, why are you suffocating? I gave you the day off. I didn't say choke yourself. Sarah, fuck. Sarah, don't. Don't do this to me. Don't pass out in the no oxygen area. We need a vent. We can't afford a vent. What can we do? Delete the door, right? I'm gonna need you. No, morale is too low. All right, goggles. Morale is too low. All right. Oh God, did you just die? Did someone else just die? Is anyone got morale to just delete this door, please? Morale too low. Morale too... Fucking hell. Please, just open the door. Please. One of you. For the love of all that is holy. Harvest colonist. You, BDR, the savior of the fucking colony. Please, just deconstruct that door. All you have to fucking do. The oxygen isn't even that bad. They just consider that... Fucking... Okay, well, that is probably a savior, but also Goggles just immediately decided to start a fight. But also, yeah, index out of range. I'm okay with that. How science fiction dwarf fortress. It descended into absolute chaos within moments. Within moments. Anyway, we gotta quit the desktop. Everyone died so hard that we indexed out of range. Okay, we're here. Before everyone died in this room. Oh no, after everyone died in this room. Okay, so we need to very quickly delete door, right? Morale's too low. 12F, deconstruct. Okay, who have we got at the moment? We've got 12F, 0, and Sonic Sakura. Okay, and a colonist ready to harvest. Welcome. Goggles. Okay, we've got goggles. Sure. Hey, looks like we're all right in here. No one's dead yet. We've removed the door. And then we can... Oh, we've actually got enough to build vents, so we won't die. We might not die. Have we got enough money for toilets? No, we never have enough money for toilets. No toilets. Only pooping on the ground. Not that BDR wouldn't poop on the ground anyway. What's happening in here? Are they having a fight? Oh my fucking God, please. Zero. Goggles. How about you don't have a fight? Cat tips. Free will. Oh my God, they're gonna die. Zero, you were gonna fight to the death, apparently. Please, Zero, you need to realize you're not gonna win this. Your health is one. Zero, please. Zero, please. I believe Goggles has got health 4. No one's doing well. Oh, and there's a dead body. Where do you take the bodies? Where do you take the body? What do you do with them? Zero's starting to fight as well. Oh my God. Oh, here we go. Stashing them for a rainy day. Oh, maybe they are putting them in here. Yeah, they just pop them in there. Goggles is bleeding. Yeah. Goggles is going to die as well. Everyone's going to die. Everyone's bleeding. We're fine. Let's make another colonist. Welcome, BDR, to this doomed colony ship. Test your might. Goggles is unhappy. I wonder why. Is it all the death? Is it all the blood and the death? Maybe fucking stop killing everyone. Swear to God. Swear to God. Just build the power here so that we can make some food. Oh, Goggles is dead. Problem is they keep seeing bodies and they're making more bodies. Like, what is the oxygen level here? We'll be right back. Welcome to early access. Yes, I'm doing my best. You see this as a feature. First of all, delete that. Immediately, your morale is too low. We're gonna get ahead of this, all right? We're gonna get ahead of this. Oh God, Zero's fighting again. Zero, please. Swear to God, Zero. I swear to God. I couldn't breathe and I thought I'd die.
Yeah, but...
they're extremely sensitive to a lack of oxygen because...